Hello everybody, welcome back to our multicultural family vlog. T and I are still in India and today I want to show you a little bit about where we go shopping, where we do our daily life, like where our daily life is happening, where we go buy our things and about the busy roads and markets in India. I love it here. Village, there we have some shops where you get like basic necessities, like we get rice here, we get flour here, we get vegetables here and fruits, but sometimes we have to go to a bigger place or like kind of a city where we have to buy all our fruits and markets, and it's super crazy because everything is happening on the road, everything is on the roadside, so you have cars, cows, dogs, everything passing by all the time. But the beauty about this, I find, is that you have a shop for every single thing. Like, there's still small shops happening and small people. There are not so much big malls and big supermarkets, which we have in Germany. Like, you get all fruits from the side of the road. And even if there's one guy who only sells potatoes, he can sit on the road and sell his potatoes. So it's kind of really nice thing because it feels more connecting, or it feels more real. It doesn't feel like you go in a supermarket and then there's this light which gives you headache, and here's everything outside on the road happening, like people are going on the road, everything is there, you will find anything and everything there, and there's still so much space for small individuals to run their business kind of thing. So I really like that. I really like that everything is happening there, and if you want some banana, you go to the side shop and buy one banana, and you don't have to enter one big mall. Because if I compare to countries like Germany and India, then I enjoy going shopping food items more in India than in Germany, because I don't like to go in such a big place always where you find everything in one place. It's not like personal anymore, it's just like a big market chain or something, and this light inside gives me headaches, so it's not enjoyable. I really love going shopping in India. I really love that so many small shops are there, that we can't find anything on the roadside, and I really love that. I really love going shopping in India. I say it one more time, I really enjoy this beautiful market chaos, and I hope you enjoyed this little video about markets, and I hope to do another video soon. I'm a little sore throat today, so I hope you enjoyed the video. See you soon. Actually, what do you like? Have you been to European countries? Do you like malls? Do you like India? Because I feel like here everything is changing as well, because I've seen now in Palampur there's one big mall where you can get everything at one place. Even India is in change, and I'm kind of a little worried, and I'm kind of a little scared as I see what's happening here, that there are small shops get replaced with big malls, and I feel like that maybe one day all these small shops will be closed, which would be really, really sad, because I really like this thing that it's still like that in India, and not like how we have it in Europe, not so personal anymore, only big food chains, and I really like this small one. So yeah, many changes here are happening as well. Obviously, it's globalization, which is unstoppable, unfortunately. Support small markets, support small shops. Don't go to big malls, please. This is not personal anymore. So support small people, like small shop owners. Don't go to big malls, please. Please, so see you soon. Bye-bye.